to create change through fashion is something that is worth getting excited about every single day. I design shoes in Brooklyn and have them all handmade sustainably by artisans in Africa. I'm Aurora James, creative director of Brother Vellies, and I make fit happen. I make fit happen by being in denial about the fact there are only 24 hours in a day. When my day is ending, another day is just starting somewhere else in the world.
I think that you guys can definitely get it together, and I'm excited about it. I think it's gonna be great.
We make all of the shoes with artisans in South Africa, Kenya, and Morocco. They're usually traditional African shoe styles, so I would like to make the shoes wherever the shoe style originated. I've tried to create a really sustainable brand. A lot of the leather are animal byproducts, and then a lot of our soles are actually made from recycled car tires, so it's about having minimal impact on the environment. I think I've always loved shoes, and I think that being kind of a dreamer, I've always kind of imagined all these different, like, fantasy shoes. And I think that designing and creating in Africa is the perfect way to bring fantasy into reality. I really want people to feel empowered and special and beautiful and strong when they're wearing the shoes. It's so exciting for me to see customers come into the store and choose their favorite shoe. It's really about finding something that's fun and playful and fitting that into your wardrobe and really making it a part of you. You can tell them that these shoes were made by a single mom who lives in Kenya, and really sharing the message of the shoes and having people fall in love with the product even more is such an amazing feeling. Finding the right fit for your career is really saying, what am I passionate about? What do I love, and what can I do that will complete me and make me excited about work every single day? For me, I would say it was about following a passion and doing what I wanted to do no matter what. You just have to believe in yourself. That's the number one most important thing. I'm Aurora James, and I'm making fit happen.